very, very early on in our career, when we were recording our first album, we had visits from the people at the record company who would come down and say stupid things like, shouldn't you turn the snare drum up in the second verse? And luckily for us, we didn't really have to, you know, we didn't have to violently eject anybody from the studio. We just sort of turned around and looked at them and just went, I beg your pardon. And they sort of left and they never came back. So we don't get interference from the record company, A, because they know better, you know. There's no point in anybody coming into a studio to try and tell me. Nobody's qualified to tell me how to make records except me, you know. Not even people in other bands are qualified to come into my studio and tell me how to make my music. It's as simple as that.
Come on. many special people change, how many lives to live is right. Where we are while we were getting high, slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where we are while we were getting high. Someday you will find me, can't believe the last ride, in a champagne supernova in the sky.
doing some interviews yesterday, and a woman from some fucking TV show or other said, TV station, asked me, now that I was in recovery, what was it like being on the road? And I'd never heard this term before, recovery, and I had to try and remember whether I'd been in a car crash or I was ill or something. And apparently it's because I've stopped taking drugs I'm now in recovery, and I was explaining to her that in England, you don't go in recovery, you just stop taking drugs. And then it's finished. don't you say?